Hi, I'm Robert. In this video, I'm trying out Meguires Hyperwash. I had a gallon of Chemical Guys Honeydew Snow Foam, but I ran out. After that, my friend gave me a bottle of Meguires Gold Class. Both soaps work great in my foam cannon. When ordering another gallon of soap, I saw that Meguires Hyperwash was a bit less expensive than Chemical Guys or Adams, so I picked it up. I designed my setup to be quick to deploy. First, I pull out my custom-made wash cart. It fits perfectly under my shelving. Next, I connect my jumper hose to my pressure washer using quick disconnects. Then, pull out my pressure washing hose. On the bottom shelf, I store my seat and wheel cleaning bucket. I pour a little bit of Hyperwash into my wash bucket, then fill up the wash and rinse buckets. Next, I prepare my foam cannon. Links to all the products to use in the description below. I first fill it up with soap, then dunk it in the rinse bucket. Be sure to shake it well after you fill it up to mix the water and soap. If you forget to shake it, you will use up all the soap first, and the rest of your foam cannon will just be water. I shot this video on a Nikon Z6 with a 35mm f1.8 Z mount lens. I had a quarter strength Tiffin Black Pro Mist filter and a Tiffin 3-stop ND filter on the front of my lens. I just picked up this lens and I'm excited to try it out. Before washing the car, I start with the wheels and tires. I rinse everything down to blow out the majority of the dirt. Then I spray the wheel, tire, and fender liner with the Meguires non-acid wheel cleaner. If the tire is really dirty, I will use a degreaser. I then scrub the tire with a stiff brush to clean the tire. I use an assortment of brushes to clean the wheel. An easy detail brush works well for cleaning the fender liner. I will dress the tires later. This is my daily driver. It is a 2005 Toyota Camry with 194,000 miles. Besides changing the fluids regularly, I've had to replace the struts, engine mount, and starter. It's a really boring car to drive, but super reliable. My other car is my fun car. It's a 2007 Honda S2000. I have a video where I wash it on this channel, and I will make more videos about it in the future. Next, I give the car a quick rinse to remove some of the dirt. Let's foam up the car. Hyperwash is going on really thick. I'm going to let it sit on the paint for a few minutes to loosen up all the dirt. We'll be right back. After sitting for a while, I do a quick rinse of the car. I will foam the car up for a second time before the contact wash. I always foam the car two times. Each foam bath only uses half the solution in the foam cannon. I do not need to refill the foam cannon. At this point, I run out of solution in the foam cannon, but I'm done foaming anyway. Let's wash the car now. Work in small sections and rinse your mitt off frequently. I have grit guards in the bottom of both buckets. After I wipe down a section, I return to the buckets to rinse off the mitt and reapply some soap. After you have washed the entire car, rinse it off. I prefer to use a garden hose for this step. To dry the car, I use a waffle weave microfiber. I use ammo hydrate as a drying aid. The final step is to dress the tires and fender liners. I use Chemical Guy's VRP and apply it with a microfiber applicator block. I use a microfiber towel to help guide the hose in. I spray the towel with some all-purpose cleaner to keep the hose like new. Thanks for watching. All the products are linked below in the description. Please like and subscribe, and tell me what your favorite soap is in the comments.